we're on a very special train ride today. It's called the Toreyu Tsubasa train, JR train, running between Fukushima and Shinjo in the Yamagata prefecture. And this is a really, really cool train, and I thought I'd do a video about what we're doing this trip on. But let me just show you the interior, and it's really pretty. So have a look. It's gorgeous, and let me go show you some of the other cool things that are on this train. So this train has a foot bath on it, foot onsen on this train. This is crazy awesome, eh? So that's Lori and Simon, and we are totally like having a foot bath, and it's warm and nice.
Yeah.
This is hilarious. It's fantastic. Aye, aye, aye. So what do you guys think?
It's the best train I've been on.
It's the best train you've been on.
Okay, you.
Yeah, you guys can see the view. We're stationary at the moment, but have a look. Isn't that gorgeous?
It's a beautiful day. The sun is out. The snow is glowing. It's sunlight. It's just wonderful.
And this music is real.
Oh yeah, the music is really very real. This is the actual musical.
Rock and roll train with an onset.
Rock and roll train with an onset.
What more can you wish for?
Yeah, what more can you wish for?
So you're used to
snow.
No, this is nothing for you.
Have you been to the snow festival in summer?
Yeah. And there's a changing room. Souvenir shop on board as well. This is also where you make the reservation for your foot spa. And there's a nice, they have a nice selection of drinks. We'll see what they have now when I ask at the bar what I want. But I think I want some sake. This is Japan after all.
Sparkling
sake. Which one? That one. Aha. Okay, decision. Sakura. Okay, decisions have been made. Both will be taken. They're very adorable. Magic juice. This is the sparkling sake.
Looks nice.
It looks very good. I hope it tastes nice.
Oy,
oy. Do we have some views at the moment? Oh yeah. Very good. Stick my camera at the window. Snow! It's gorgeous with the mountains. Kanpai, kanpai.
Delicious.
I love this. This is delicious. What's
until they're out of stock. It's like just sparkling
sake. By the way,
sake.
This is not a sponsored video, but that stuff is delicious.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Oh wow, look at the view.
Oh,
that's some view. Never. That's why you come to Yamagata. So not only does this train come with amazing views, it comes with all of the usual amenities. And yeah, there's also a little cart that comes around with a really good bento, so I recommend the bento. Have that, it's delicious. But let's enjoy the view some more. I just can't get enough. This voice is just amazing. Like it is so, so lame. It is kind of annoying, isn't it? But it's like
really annoying.
It's cheesy. It's cheesy. I'm just like, that's the one thing on this train. Like, it's really funny.
Only complain.
Yeah, I guess if we could complain about one thing, it's this very cheesy voice. Other than that, meh. No, it's been an amazing trip. I love this train. Cheers and cheers. This is goodbye. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we certainly enjoyed this train. It was fantastic.
It's the best train in the world.
It's the best train in the world. It's just amazing.
Agree.
She totally agrees. Thank you, Simon. Thank you, Zoria.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Have you been to the snow festival in summer?
Yeah. Once. Yeah, several times.